6 tips to be an inspiration to your students. Motivation in the classroom is necessary, and very important when learning. As it is always important to be improving your methods and strategies, as a teacher to be able to make the class interesting and be optimistically as possible. Even though making learning fun, enjoyable, is important, it should not be mistaken as to what the end achievement and goal is to be. By making it fun, enjoyable, simply takes the tedious choir out of it, and to be more inspiring to achieve the end result. 1. Help. As a teacher, it is very important to help the students reach their full potential, goals and whatever their ambitions the students wish to achieve in life. So, you must influence the students and constantly encourage them and develop classroom motivation. It is also up to the students to be somewhat responsible for their actions as well. To help the students set a realistic goal for themselves, that is achievable, their desires, and not based on others' opinions. So that the students become more motivated to work towards their own achievements, which they wish to obtain. To understand that students have self-esteem, as they don't like to admit that they'd need help, when trying to learn something new. To motivate the students and making them understand, that to achieve their goals, that everyone in the class has to take risk. To encourage the students, in order to take risk, and that everyone in life has to do this in order to benefit. 2. Reward. Some motivational things you can do, is to reward the students for their efforts, based upon finishing their required task at hand, and not just based on their participation of an activity. Explain a reward system completely and make sure that you enforce it. It is very important for the teacher to believe in the reward system, because so will the students. 3. Refer to real-life situation. As much as possible, relate the students' work to real-life situations. This can be far much more interesting to them and again keep them more motivated. And use games in the classroom. Games can be a great way to build team morality, motivation, self-esteem, a positive environment. 4. Make fun. Always try and be humorous in the classroom, as this is a great way to motivate people, as motivation can sometimes be a challenging at times for teachers, and always use positive energy, as it also creates positive energy, which can be highly motivational. 5. Organize trips. One great educational tool that can be highly motivational is field trips. Use a point scoring system to encourage the students. Once they accumulate enough points, they will be rewarded this way. Students love field trips, as it breaks the monotony of the normal day-to-day schooling. Always make sure you can make the point scoring system visual for the educational trip, as this will motivate the students even more, as they head closer to their target. Don't forget to always praise them of their work, or when achieving more points, as this can be a contributing factor of motivation. Also advise the parents and other teachers as this will contribute to their motivation with everyone being involved. 6. Be caring. It is always important to display care, encouragement and concern for the students. Do not give up on the troublesome students, be consistent with student, this is motivational and this will build their self-esteem. And if the students are troublesome, be assertive, do not yell at them. Always use positive discipline. You will find this will always maintain a healthy motivated classroom environment. Are you ready to teach ESL students abroad? Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.